My name is Quiviante Gonzalez. I am from Dallas, Texas, where I was born in Temple, Texas. And I moved all over the place. I'm a foster kid, so I moved to North Carolina. I moved all over the place. Dallas, I don't know if y'all know anything about Whataburger. If you get the honey butter chicken biscuit, that's the thing you need to eat right there. So one of my childhood memories, I have to say, when I was about 9 years old, we went to the Junior Olympics for track. Like, all the countries around the world just get together, run, just have a good time. Something I'm good at, football. I played baseball in high school, I played basketball, and I'm in track. I got the opportunity out of high school to get to go to Texas A&M and play ball there. Like I said, I'm a foster kid, so I moved around a lot, and I moved around a lot, and I didn't really get the opportunity to, you know, be a kid and have fun like all the other kids used to do. So, yeah, I had the opportunity to go play at Texas A&M, and then my position coach ended up going to Kansas, so I followed him at Kansas. I don't want to say this, but I'm going to say it. I got dismissed from the University of Kansas, which is not good. But I know one of the position coaches here, Coach Levy, he recruited me at Baylor, so that's why I'm here. So something I'm trying to get better at, getting closer to God, because as a kid, like I said, I had it rough, and I stopped believing in God at one point. You know, my grandma died, and that's really what got me to being a foster kid. And yeah, I'm just trying to getting close to God is something I'm trying to get better at. My goal in life is to go to the NFL, have a happy family, wife, kids. Three words I won't say about me at my funeral. I have to say that I'm honest, that I'm trustworthy, and that I'm hardworking. Those three things right there is a big thing for me, everything I went through in my life. In conclusion, my name is Quiviante Gonzalez. I am from wherever you want to say I'm from, because I've been all over the world. One of my childhood memories is running track at Junior Olympics. Something I'm good at is football, basically sports. Something I'm trying to get better at is getting closer to God. My goal in life is to just have a happy family, go to the NFL, just basically be successful. And the worst I want to say about me at my funeral is honestly, trustworthy, and hard work. That's it.